turn it upside down, the water's going to come out. What I'm going to attempt to do is keep that water in there so it doesn't come out. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, this is what we're going to do. I want you either right or whatever's comfortable for you, probably towards your left. Turn it over slowly, but hold on to the bottom. Don't put any pressure on it. Just turn. Is that more comfortable to go that way?
Yes.
You sure? Because your hand's going to be like this.
Yes.
Okay, go ahead. Real slow, real easy. Real slow. Don't put any pressure other than, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Do you feel water in your hand?
Yes.
That's bad. All right. What I want you to do is close your fingers around the top of the bottle. Don't squeeze it, but to where you can hold it if this hand moves. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Guys, are you ready?
Yeah!
Feel water in your hand?
I do.
That's scary. On the count of three, I want you to hold with the top. Don't squeeze it.
Okay.
But slide your hand out. One, two, three. Here, you come up here. Come on out. Look up inside that bottle. Come on out. Watch the water. Look up there. Do you see anything? Do you see anything in there?
Yes.
What? Water?
Water.
Do you see anything? Hold that water in there.
No.
Go ahead. Sit down. You on the end. Come on up. Come on up. I want you to look underneath, and I want you to be serious. Do you see anything hold that water in there?
Not at all.
Nothing at all. Come, you, on the end, come up here. Be serious in the audience. Is there anything holding that water in there?
Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing. I need a gentleman in the vest. Come on up. Is there anything holding in?
I don't see anything.
You don't see anything? Go ahead and have a seat.
What is being done?
I want you to look up there. Is there anything holding that water in? Any film, anything over that?
Nope.
How about a big hand, you guys?